Cool. It's a pleasure to be here. I grew up in a really small town, started writing songs from Central Illinois. By the time I was a senior, I had 6 study halls, lunch, and gym in my small town. Got a lot of time on my hands, so I started doing this. Kicking and screaming the day that I took the stage. I went searching for some kind of meaning, like words looking for a page. Came up empty and full of worry that nothing could cover the pain. And these songs and stories began unfolding like an umbrella in the rain. Strike up the band and we'll play out the lessons learned. Strike up a match, then it's 3 strikes you're out and depression will take its turn. We've been trying to find our way through the darkness of our minds. We all get our names in the paper someday, I pray not before our time. I've been trying harder to give. For so long I was living to die, now I'm dying just to live. Now we'll leave here kicking and screaming the day that I take my rest.